statewide news network tonight covers Richmond. That's where police have arrested a 12-year-old boy for an armed carjacking. Happened at a car wash on West National Road a little more than a week ago. Police say they found the stolen car in an apartment complex. Also found evidence from the carjacking at that child's home. Police say the gun is believed to be fake, but have not yet found it.